Hello everyone and welcome to Trans for Men. Today I'm going to give you some information about one of our courses that we are providing, which is CPHIMS or Certified Professional in Healthcare Information and Management System. So what is CPHIMS? This is a professional credential program recognized as an international credential for healthcare information and management systems professionals. CPHIMS credential process acknowledges the skill sets, knowledge, and abilities of management system professionals in healthcare industry. After taking this course, you will learn how to endorse the credibility of the knowledge and competency of the professional in the field of healthcare information and management system. We'll also have an opportunity to expand a professional's career opportunities by providing yourself with relevant tools and skills. You will also hold a premier credential based on a sound assessment to distinguish yourself in an increasingly competitive marketplace. It will also enhance the profile of us as a healthcare information professional. It will also help you, the professional, in improving the business practices using technology to support information management in and across healthcare settings. You will also describe the role and characteristic of various IT applications and systems commonly used in healthcare. We'll also discuss significant technology trends affecting the health IT field. And lastly, you will also present organizational policies and procedures to ensure confidentiality, integrity, and availability of data. The certification body of this course is HIMSS, or Healthcare Information Management System Society. The eligibility requirements for the international examination is you should be a bachelor's degree with 5 years experience in information management system and 3 years must be in healthcare industry. Second one is a graduate degree with 3 years experience in information management system and 2 years must be in healthcare industry. The target audience of this course are healthcare information manager, medical coder, healthcare data analyst, medical coding compliance auditor, clinical documentation specialist, medical research analyst, medical records abstractor. Now let's proceed for the examination contents. The examination are divided into 3 parts. The first one is general, system, and the last is administration. In general, there are 14 items for healthcare environment and 14 items for technology environment. In systems, there are 16 items for analysis, 6 items for design, 7 items for selection, implementation, support, and maintenance, 5 items for testing and evaluation, and 6 items for privacy and security. For the last part is administration. There are 22 items for leadership and 10 items for management. There are a total of 115 multiple choices questions in the exam and 15 are pretest questions. You have 2 hours to complete the examination. The exam is based on the skills of recall, application, and analysis. The examination fee for HIMSS member is $405 and for non-members are $525. For recertification, you can renew it for after 3 years by earning 45 continuing education or re-examination. If you think that I have missed something, you may contact us at +971-0439-33233 or WhatsApp us at +971-561-768927 or send us an email at quality@transfertu.com or info@transfertu.com. You may also visit our website www.transfertu.com. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel and ring the notification bell to be updated to our promotions.